Starmates, it's Wednesday and that means it's time for another Star Hunt Live Corner! I'm your host, Starry Garcia, ang bombshell sweetie ng Singapore. And tonight, we have a great show para sa inyo. And seriously, gusto ko na silang makajamming dito sa Star Hunt Live Corner. And I'm sure you guys want that as well kasi tweet kayo ng tweet. And alam ko kasing excited din kayo just like me kasi sinugod nyo talaga yung Twitter ko, yung Twitter namin. And because sinugod namin anyo yung Twitter namin, please use our hashtag, #StarHuntLiveCorner for your comments and anything you feel as you watch this show. And tag us at StarHuntABSCBN on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Para naman may kasama ko sa pagiging excited. Eto na, may logo na tayo ngayon. I love it! So, before anything else, relax lang tayo muna because on behalf of Star Hunt, I would like to say thank you sa lahat ng Starmates na pumunta sa auditions natin sa Cebu and Davao. Let's see what went down down south. Let's all find out! Auditions, don't you worry kasi marami pa yan. And don't forget to tag us sa mga audition clips nyo, pictures nyo, para nakita naman kayo dito sa Star Hunt Live Corner. So without further ado, let's find out who our guests are. But I'm pretty sure you already know who our guests are tonight. Let's play that clip.
Hi po, I'm Lou Yanong. I'm 21 years old from GMA Cavite.
Hello, I am Andre. I'm 21 years old. I was born and raised in Hawaii.
Ako po si William Buholano Bugbong. Nakatira po ako sa ng Inabanga, Bohol.
Ako po si Fumiya. Galing ako sa Japan.
Born and raised in Hawaii, moved to Japan to study and flew to the Philippines to pursue his dream. This guy is the definition of maraming sky miles and ang bagong Dora the Explorer and the amazing Alohunk of Hawaii, Andre! You have to do a little dance ngayon. Yon! Yeah! Whoa! I love that spin. Thank you, Andre! This girl has been strutting her way to the top from Philippine Fashion Week to Tokyo Fashion Week. The only runway that she cannot walk is ang runway ng airport, ang rampa sister ng Mandaluyong, Lou!
Hola, what's up, beautiful
parang
people?
Parang hindi tayo coordinated sa outfit ngayon, ha?
I love it.
Hello, Lou, and welcome. And for our next guest, he is from the place called God's Little Paradise, kaya laging out of this world ng mga biro niya at mga tawa niya. Abot heaven na! Here is ang Iskulit Bay ng Boholi Yam Yam! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Thank you, Yam Yam! That was wonderful! And last but not least, he is our favorite Japanese vlogger turned Filipino at heart, PBB housemate. We cannot get enough of his infectious smile and we promise we will not let you eat balot this time. Welcome ang Konichi Wonder Vlogger ng Japan, Fumiya!
Talaga? La la yula! talaga. Ako po si Bumia!
Dance!
Lower!
Grabe! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Beautiful.
Dami pang hirit ni Bumia. Grabe ang daming energy, not just from the people, also from the fans outside as well. Grabe, tignan mo naman. Sino mga Fumiam dyan?
Fumiam!
Tulog! Lu Andre!
Lu Dre!
Natutulog din! Welcome to the show, Andre, Lu, Yamyam, and Fumia. Kumusta naman kayo?
Hi,
yeah. Mabuti naman.
Wow, nagtatagalog ka na.
Hello, diba?
Can you give us a little introduction of yourself in Tagalog? Kasi diba you and Fumia have been, diba?
Oh my gosh,
Tagalog class. Okay, I'm gonna test your Tagalog ngayon. Just say like one sentence here in Tagalog, straight.
Ako po si Andre, ikinagagala kong makilala ka.
Wow.
Kalihating Amerikana, kalihating Pinoy. Taga sa Hawaii ako, believe ako sa inyo.
Wow! Ang galing! Fumia naman!
Fumi.
His face is epic. Your face.
Ay, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Fumia. Ako, hapon po ako. And...
Buente You guys look like you have a lot of energy today.
Diba?
Like, diba always? Pero pag nakikita ko kayo, like when we have stuff together, diba? You guys look like you guys are tired. But today you guys look really good.
Most definitely,
diba?
Dahil nakita ka namin.
Diba? That's why.
Ay? Magkaka-issue tayo dito. Kuya Yamyam, bakit ganyan yung smile mo sa akin?
Hello! Oh my gosh!
Elaine, kung nanonood ka,
meron akong narinig sa sorry-sorry sa isang question.
Oh my gosh!
Nakapatay kay Yari, kasabi.
Pero, because you guys are now here, you guys got enough rest, how are you guys feeling right now? Nandito tayo sa Star Hunt Live Corner.
Right now, we feel a whole lot better naman. Much more great knowing that like throughout all of this, we're adjusting and learning and masaya.
You
masaya,
look,
happy.
You look, you know, less, you look de-stressed.
Yeah.
That's
feeling
nice.
Better, but yeah.
That's nice. I missed you.
I've been seeing Star Hunt Live Corner naman kasi. And you, diba, you're the one hosting. So, I'm just glad that we're doing this together.
We're just, we're chilling lang. Hangout lang to. Parang nasa bahay lang tayo. Yeah. Same lang. It's just may lights. May tao sa likod. It's the same thing.
We're just chilling.
Same thing over and over again. And Lu.
Yeah.
Ngayon, nakakabawi ka na talaga sa tulog because you're not a student anymore.
Yes.
I heard that you are a graduate officially.
Mag-graduate.
But we saw a little picture.
Huh?
Taraga. Yes, you graduated, diba?
Thank you.
So practice lang yun.
Oh, shoot.
Shoot. Look, you look cute. Oh, look at your mommy.
Nagpull out lang ng clothes naman.
Oh, so soon ka nang gagraduate. Yeah.
Wow.
Pictorial pa lang to. Congratulations, yeah, Lulu.
Thank you.
This next na si Kuya Yamyam.
Filipino costume.
Filipino costume?
No, it's a graduation.
Filipino graduation costume.
Yeah.
Hola.
Not just in Philippines. I think everywhere. There's a graduation gown.
Ah, taraga. Yeah.
Maybe in Japan, it's different.
Ah, taraga. Right? Diba?
Thank you so much.
Congratulations,
like
Lu.
Like that.
Were you there, Andre? Were you there?
I was not there, no, but I wanted to go.
Aww.
It's a good time for her to be with her mom and family.
We know in spirit that you're always with them. What are you doing, Lulu?
Nauntog ko yung sarili ko with them.
And nung pala, before I move on to the next part, I just want to say happy second month to you.
Yay!
Yung ano ko talaga, yung role ko dito is stalker. Stalker Tori ako. And nakita ko yung leaf. Oh my god. That was so cute. You should have brought it.
It's, I should have. It's beautiful.
It's on her Instagram.
I cried.
So the story, mga starmates, is that Andre gave Lou a leaf na may painting for their second monster.
Kasi
your mom.
My dad used to do that.
Do that for your mom. And idol ni Andre, yung dad ni Lou. Kasi nakakalit naman kasi talaga.
He's amazing.
So now, we are going to see on IG, kasi madami kayong mga fans, di ba? And I'm sure na madaming notifications, madaming nag-tweet, nag-comment, nag-tag, and we know that you guys try to answer them talaga. At nakita namin yung video na sumagot kayo doon. Yeah! We have it right here. Let's play that clip.
Oh my gosh. Noong nasa bahay ka pa ni Big Brother, may times ba na nagka-crush ka sa iba mong housemates? Oh my gastos talaga. Crush lang ng paghanga lang ni Tori, di ba? First time ko kasi.
LOL!
Di ba? Crush lang!
Oh my gosh, yum!
Ano again?
Parang kakasabi ko lang.
My gastos!
So, yum, paki-explain naman to para ma-clear.
Yeah.
Ma-clear yung issue.
Yeah. Issue.
Issue!
Hindi, it's only paghanga lang. Paghanga.
But you're making me kilig. Charot!
Ganun si Kuya, diba? Ganun siya sa loob. Yes. Kahit guys, nagkaka-crush siya sa guys.
Yeah. Super sweet talaga tong si Kuya Yum Yum. Especially nung gumawa siya ng mga songs, yung mga paghaharana.
My gastos!
Sorry!
Sorry!
Yung mukha talaga.
Ay, sita!
Talaga yung mata, no? Parang naka-roll.
Aking mahal.
Eh, diba? Pero, sa tuwing nanghaharana ako, kay Fumiya ka tumitingin eh.
Issue na naman! Yeah,
When we...
are doing na ano
rin?
The vlog.
Yeah, vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah, yung vlog.
Yeah. Pero she looking at me, di ba?
Why?
Yeah.
Kasi pag tumingin ako sa mata mo, Kuya Yum Yum, kikiligin ako.
My gastos!
Joke lang po yun. Joke lang. Elaine,
diba? Charot lang.
Elaine, joke lang yun, Elaine. Sa girlfriend ni Kuya Yum, joke lang po yun. Besides that video clip, our team was lurking and around Twitterverse, lahat ng mga tweets kasi, there's a lot of tweets and grabe, ang creative ng mga fans yun because they gave you guys fan art.
Yes!
Nakita nyo na ba yung ibang mga fan art sa mga Twitter, sa mga Instagram, tinatag ba kayo?
Yeah, some, yeah.
Yes, paano kaya nila ginagawa yun, di ba? This is sobrang nice, fan art.
We have a few here to show you ngayon. Let's see our first one. Yan!
My gosh,
by Shane Castro.
So, Shane Castro.
I remember that jacket. I like it.
Nice!
Shane and Castro. If I remember, you guys have a task for Ate Mitch.
Yes.
And
I draw the his face.
Okay. Oh, that's why there's like dots and everything on his face.
The name is
parang
like
sa Mulan. Fa, Mula.
Tiyo, nasigwapo ni Kuya Yum dyan.
Pogi Thief.
Pogi Thief, yeah. Diba? The name is Pogi Thief.
Pero ikaw, wasabi.
Bagay na bagay kasi Japanese.
Green screen daw. Green.
Wala akong masabi.
Oh, ang ganda, diba? Thank you so much, Shane Castro. Let's see the next one.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Wow! Fan talaga siya ng Fumiyam.
Sobrang nice.
Shane Castro talaga.
Why you always it. Like a makeup? Always, diba? Different color always.
they made your mouth really big, Kuya Yum Yum. Laki ng bibig mo. Bakit? Laki ng bibig mo, parang kasha yung umbrella.
We are so happy inside diba? The house, diba?
Gawin nyo nga.
Gayahin nyo yung yung drawing niya. Gayahin nyo dito. Thank you so much,
oh
Shane Castro! Isa pa. Yan, isa pa.
Yan.
Yeah, here.
2, 3, go!
Yeah! Ang galing!
Diba? Same!
In fairness, nakuha niya talaga yung couch natin.
Oh, it's first
time. It's very detailed.
Bundok.
Very detailed yung couch.
Bundok.
Let's see our next fan art. Thank you so much, Shane Castro.
Thank you so much, Shane.
Galing, galing.
Ang ganda na.
Oh,
cute.
This is by XXIII Pisces.
Pisces.
Or is
okay,
it 23?
That's cute.
Oh, you're so a Pisces. Yeah.
I like these pants.
Coincidence?
Yeah. With the
Chantel
braids
gave
in
me those pants.
Saludre. Oh, it's from Chantel.
Yeah, this is the big 4'9".
Sobrang
oh,
cute.
Oh.
Cute.
Oh, yeah, that's the big 4'9".
They got the earring.
Oh, yeah. Nice. You're always wearing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They got oh, the no, color. No. They got the color right too of the skin.
Color, yeah.
You have eyeliner on, Andre.
Do I?
Yeah, you have like a little cat eye thing
like
going on.
Pretty eyes.
Gayahin yun din. One, two, three. You have to raise your hand. Your right hand. The other hand. Yon! Thank you so much, 23
cute.
Pisces.
Thank you. It's great.
Let's see the next fan art. But it's really oh. cute, in all honesty.
Oh, oh, Boba!
Nandyan si Boba.
That's so cute.
How
wow.
cute.
And that's the D. Yeah.
Kanina, it's cartoon ngayon naman.
Boba.
It's realistic.
Oh. Yeah.
They even Boba. Got your, you know, your fandom's color, yellow.
Yeah, it's yellow.
Because I heard from, I think, your cousin na yellow is your favorite color.
Yeah, I like everything. I like colorful stuff. I like white. But yellow is a happy color. So
happy
like
color,
it.
Like our happy Lou.
Yeah.
At nandyan din ang pinaka-famous na si Boba.
I love this moment inside the house.
You were there.
Oh, I helped plan it.
Yeah.
I helped plan it. But uh-oh. Then a certain someone was like, Kuya Yam Yam and Lou. And
thank you, Tori.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you, Tori.
But we were talking about you. Sa totoo lang, sinabi sa akin ni Andre, he was like, don't look at her. My face will turn red. So remember, we spoke in Japanese, of course.
You remember whenever we would stop our conversation?
Yeah,
and
they would
gonna
be quiet too. Right, and you're like, awkward.
Right when they go quiet, we went quiet.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not risking anything right now.
Yep. Yeah, he really didn't want you to find out kasi crush na crush ka niya. Kuya Yam Yam, bakit kanya yung mukha?
Kasi,
may task ka
lang. Ini-imagine ko yung data. Sobrang.
May task siya noon pero nanishmiss siya.
Sobrang. Oh, dapat gagawin niya yung song na kakantahin mo mamaya. So mamaya, let's talk
yeah.
about that.
Si
thank you so much, Leslie.
We
so
thank you, Leslie.
We were talking about you.
Yeah, we were talking about you the whole time, girl.
And we were talking about you.
Let's
beautiful.
See our next fan art. Thank you so much, Leslie. This one is by Nana7_art and it's all of you guys. Parang friends sila ni kanina, ni Pisces 23. Parang similar yung style nila.
Nana7art.
Yeah, you guys all have eyeliner. Except, I think Andre.
Guapo ni Yam Yam.
Oh my gosh.
The hairstyle.
I am assuming that this is Kuya Yam Yam, that is Fumi, and this is Andre.
Andre.
And that is Lou.
She's got
so
star,
you don't have
eyes.
But you have lipstick on.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Lou's just like, yeah, I'm on top. Oh, wait, do this pose kaya. Right here. Oh my God, Kuya Yam Yam, nakahiga ka sa floor. Huwag ka lang humiga. Ganyan ka na lang. Do this one for Nana7_art.
Oh my gosh.
Kasi summer is love.
Summer is love.
Mga kapamilya. You, yeah. You lean, yeah. You have to look like a cat. Armpit of Lou. Fumi on the armpit of Lou. 1, 2, 3. Ka-ching! Good job! Thank you so much, Nana7_art. Ang cute talaga. Kuwang-kuha. Kuya Yam Yam, ang galing talaga ng pose mo. Kuwang-kuha! Right. Thank you so much,
cute.
Nana. But we have one
you,
more.
Nana.
Fan art. Let's look at this fan art. Pero madami. Oh!
Oh cute!
Wow. It's like super. Can I say that? Super
cute.
Super cute.
It's like a game. I'm so tempted to say the game. What can? Yeah. Oh, they even have your jackets on.
That's cute.
Mm. cute. That's so cute. So we have
life. I want to play this game.
You want?
I want to play this game.
Super life.
Super life.
Super life.
Oh, nice.
Somebody please make that game. Super life.
Super life.
Thank you so much, Ted B.
Thanks,
what do you have to say about yung mga fan art na nakikita nyo? They're amazing. Messages.
Thank you for taking the time.
My gosh. Yeah, taking their time. That means a lot.
Thank you so much, Ted B and Nana.
Thank you so much. Tessie, what a journey it has been for the four of you. Dati, hindi tayo magkakilala. Ngayon, parati na tayong magkasama. And now, we're hanging out just like we were in the house. But now, it's just, you know, a little different. I'm
the
so
host.
Happy.
I'm a stalker. That's what I have.
At before, tayo nagka-glow up, glam up tayo. Meron din tayong nene face. So, alam na
niluto.
That was before, way back tayo, nag-Star Hunt audition.
Wow.
So, yun yung nene face days natin. So, let's relive our Star Hunt auditions. At Lou, hindi ka makakatakas dito.
Ako mauuna.
Hindi ka mauuna. And just like what we always do here sa Star Hunt Live Corner, it's time to get real! So, we get real kasi titignan namin yung mga audition videos niyo. So, for tonight, our first victim will be Andre!
I'm so excited!
You're so excited to see Andre.
Yes.
Lou, nakwento na ba sa'yo kung anong ginawa ni Andre sa audition niya? No! So, this will be your first time.
Yeah, it will be my
so,
first time.
This will all be
first time. Wait, what's going on?
What's going on? You will find out what's going on. On, let's play that clip.
Oh my god.
I'll give you the real me.
Wow.
100%. Hello, I am Andre.
You're so skinny.
Oh my god.
And dark.
Filipino, 25 French, 25 German. My mother, she's from Pangasinan. So recently I moved here in
the
Manila
different color.
To pursue a career.
The color. Yeah.
And just to see how life is in the Philippines, connect to my roots. Thank you. I sold everything and just came out here to pursue a dream. So I did modeling and acting in Tokyo for 1 year. And there was a Filipino client that went to Tokyo looking for an actor. And they found me. They flew me here to Manila for 1 week. And I stayed here for 1 week doing acting for a short film. And I absolutely loved it. I was like, wow, I definitely have to come back here, you know, pursue a career here. Let's try it. I'm Filipino, connect to my culture.
I'm like, wow, that's me.
Sobrang serious.
11 years old.
Serious.
I got to know him for 1 month. I remember being in the tricycle and eating balod.
What was it? I was French.
She just says like, matulog ka na, magandang gabi, magandang umaga.
My hair was short.
So,
I don't know. She says all kinds of stuff.
Like a different person.
So, just words.
I like both.
I'm a barber. Yeah, I'm a barber. I cut hair. I have one friend that doesn't care about his hair. So I said, hey, let me cut your hair. I like practice. So I just cut his hair.
Let me cut your hair, bro.
Get practice. And then after 3 years, I'm still cutting hair.
After 3 years, I'm still cutting it.
So much food. The food is sobrang masarap. Oh. I haven't danced in a few.
Oh no, don't show this. Oh, gastos.
I don't know. That's a good dance.
Good. I gotta redeem myself.
You know this one? This one?
You should have done.
All right, baby. Just karaoke. Thank you guys.
Grabe, why were you so shocked? Or rather, you really didn't want Lou to hear your singing? You were great.
Yeah, no, that was the first time ever singing like in front of
a
people trying.
Oh,
yeah, in front of camera too.
Right.
Like, I always joke
but
around.
Ano reaction mo sa kanta niya, Lou?
Uy, may boses talaga si Andre.
Yeah.
Okay.
With even more training, I think you can pull off a whole concert by yourself with Lou.
One day,
diba?
Let's do it.
He wants to make a song.
He wants.
I want to make a song with Lou.
Alam na. He wants to make a song. I wonder for
Let's
who.
Do it, Mom.
Kuya Yam Yam, anong reaction mo?
Nung nakita ko yung audition niya hanggang sa pagpasok natin ng bahay hanggang sa paglabas, ganun pa rin yung move niya sa pagsasayaw. My God.
Can you do it again?
Do it again.
Do it again.
Yo, dore.
That's Thriller.
Yes.
That's about all I got on that.
Grabe, thank you so much for that, Andre. After Andre's, we found Lou. Madami kasing nagtutweet and nag-aasa sa amin dito. Where is Lou's audition video? Because it was not shown. And dito sa Get Real, we have all those stuff.
My gosh.
We found
excited
it.
Cool.
Starmates, nice. We found it. So are you
I'm so
ready?
Excited.
You're so excited?
They even yeah. said I didn't audition.
Huh?
I'm like...
Everyone auditioned naman, yeah. Diba Lou? Because we're gonna look at your audition right now. Let's roll that clip!
Hi po, I'm Lou Yanong. I'm 21 years old. I'd say, baliw po ako. Family oriented. I love my family. It's a big family. And, well, lima lang kami, pero mukha siyang big. Bata pa lang ako, very boyish na ako. Parang tatlo kami magkakapatid. Parang, oh my God, parang walang lalaki. Figure.
Never
kawawa
before
naman
seen footage,
tatay ko.
Guys.
And then, mas na-enjoy ko yung mga ginagawa ng guys. Pag naglalaro. And then, pinaka-challenging na nangyari sa life ko is, I guess, yung pag-move out ko. Kasi I decided na mag-move out ako kasi yung sister ko nag-graduate na. And ako, ayoko mag-drive. Hindi ako marunong mag-drive. Marunong lang ako mag-drive. Pero hindi ako marunong mag-park.
Okay, girls, ready na ba kayo?
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Let's practice.
Okay,
sa tayo, guys.
Ito yung steps, ha? Five. Reading ready si Lou.
And side. 2, 3, and 4, 5. Wait.
Ha? Hindi naman pwedeng ganun. Gawin mo naman sa personal. Ayan. Huwag mo akong babaan. Oh, tama na, tama na. Uy, tinap. Christian, bumalik sa ex niya.
Oh my God.
Dito naman.
This is very familiar, Lou.
Are you okay?
Malamang kayong dito.
Sorry, nagkakala.
My gosh.
Kantahan na lang kita, girl.
What are you looking at?
Bakit niyo ako kinakantahan naman?
Okay,
hindi naman nakakatulog.
Nakatulong yan, girl.
Guys! Uy!
Okay, salamat ha.
Grabe.
Kahit hindi nakatulog.
Ang awiting ito'y para sa'yo. At kung maubos ang tinig, di magsisisi.
Ano yung sunod?
Salamat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Salamat. Yeah. So, what did you do sa ano sa audition? Like, what was that piece?
Like, nag-go out of my way.
No, it's
para,
skit, diba?
Para mag-audition.
Give
like
oh yeah, they give you like a theme.
Yes.
Ganun sa audition kasi and Starmates. There's like
I'm proud of myself for that now. And
kailangan
I
namin
gawa
ng skit na like comedy.
So yung news drama. Right? So, yung audition mo,
yes.
Pinakita mo yung character mo, yung personality mo, ganun na ganun talaga diba? Si Lou, no?
Yeah.
Kahit sa totoong buhay. She will start, hi, I'm Lou. I'm crazy.
Yeah. Like, just to get it. Like, just to get it out there.
Yeah.
I am crazy.
I mean, you're a good, fun kind of crazy, kaya madaming humahanga sa'yo.
Thank
Kasi,
you.
Kasi, like, not every pretty girl, pretty model is like, kasi ganun talaga si Lou. Kaya
kami nag-friend. Ko yun, ha?
Walang pake.
Walang pake.
Wala kayo.
Tapos kanina, yung acting piece
yeah.
mo. You did like a drama piece?
Yeah, drama na naging comedy.
Right. So, parang ano, bagay kasi, ng bagay mag-acting sa'yo.
Oh, thank you. Parang feeling ko nung time na it's much easier to make people laugh than cry.
That's true. And
yeah.
that is your gift,
yeah.
talaga.
I feel like it wasn't working that
Mm-mm.
time.
Next in line, we have Fumiya,
yeah.
who auditioned
oh
in
my gosh,
Araneta.
Merong?
Not
merong?
Only Araneta, but also
Cebu.
In Cebu.
Talaga?
Iba ka talaga kapag ang buhay mo ay buhay seat sale. So, Handa ka na ba, Fumiya?
Yeah, handa na.
Ang galing, he understood it was in Tagalog. Let's roll that clip.
Yay! Magandang gabi po.
Oh my God, your hair!
My name is Fumiya. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Japan. And I'm pure Japanese, but I'm YouTuber in the Philippines. YouTube, I'm YouTuber. Okay, 3 days ago, I hit 100,000 subscribers in the Philippines. So I'm very happy. Thank you, salamat po.
Do you know what's happening? What's happening? Happy birthday,
China. Don't you know that you everything? Hi, magandang gabi po. I'm sorry, mayong gabi.
Yeah.
Ako po si Fumiya. Sorry. Ako sa galing ako sa Japan. Yeah. And ako 23 years old. Yeah. Salamat po. Yeah.
Kaya mo kopyahin boses ni Fumiya. Fumiya, tabi ka sa kanya. Tabi niyo siya.
Eh, medyo mahirap naman okay.
You don't understand. Okay.
Hindi ko naintindihan, di ba? Everything. Innocent.
Say something, Fumiya.
Magandang umaga.
Magandang umaga.
What happened to him? Okay. Ako po si Fumiya.
Ako po si Fumiya.
Fumiya, oh my gosh. Bonga!
Bonga!
Fumi, para explain why do you keep picking your nose? Namumulangot siya sa audition.
Yeah, baka I want to do that. Yeah.
Itchy.
I want to itchy, di ba?
Is it itchy or you're nervous?
Yeah, itchy, di ba?
Itchy. Yeah. You're not nervous.
You're
it's
not
just
nervous.
Itchy.
I'm just enjoy.
So when you itch, you scratch.
Yes.
So confident, very confident. When you itch, you scratch. A la Fumiya.
Yeah, di ba?
So Fumi, have you heard any stories about Fumiya's audition? Did he tell you? About Yam Yam's audition. I am so sorry.
I make the same mistake.
Yeah. Have you?
Question is which one?
For Fumiya, have you heard anything about Yam Yam's audition?
Yes. I heard his story.
Nakakahawa talaga to si Fumiya. No?
Kasi, di ba? He went to audition for teens.
We did not know that.
Ah, talaga?
I did not know that. Pero what we heard.
He went to teens audition.
Yes. Fun fact. He went to the teens audition, but now we will watch Yam Yam's audition.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's play that.
I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh.
Talaga?
Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. Ako po si William Buhulano Bukong. Nakatira po ako sa ng Inabanga, Bohol. At ako po ay 24 years old.
Ala. Slide.
What happened?
Bakit hindi mo muli? Dito ako sa kita.
Ano yun?
Ano? What happened to me? Whoa! Whoa! Tarzan dance. Yeah. Whoa! 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 My gosh, those. Go like
ganda. Ala 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 ala
ala ala ala ala ala ala.
Excited na, excited na kami, partner! Yung camera nga, excited na. Hindi mo na sa camera. Partner,
sa bagay na may pagmamalaki mo sa iyong sarili.
Yung ano, kalimutan mo yung question.
Oh my God!
Yung achievement ko pala sa aking buhay ay yung malapit na akong makapagtapos ng pag-aaral ng senior high school. Yun, pinapaaral ako ng aking pamilya. Kahit na yung edad ko, yung anong Tagalog ba yung itinokmon? Itinulang ako ng aking mga magulang na hindi handang yung edad sa ating pag-aaral. Ano? Ako po ay 24 years old at ako po ay kasunod ko ay nag-aaral ng senior high school. So, yun ang pinakamali ko po at simpin sa aking buhay. Maraming
salamat. So, grand mighty.
Iba ka rin, Kuya Yam Yam, yung ending mo, pwedeng ano, like you're gonna run for like Senate or something. Yung parang talagang napabelief talaga lahat ng mga tao sa'yo. May favor ako, Kuya Yam Yam. Ah. Pwedeng ituro mo kay Fumiya yung mga sayaw mo kanina.
Oh my gosh!
Pwedeng ituro mo yung mga, oh, di ba? Hingi ng mga fans, gusto din nila. Pwedeng like one, two moves lang.
Talaga?
Dito.
Okay.
Yan. Yung ano, yung ganun-ganun, tapos umikot ka. Tapos yung may papuet. Okay. Okay, first step.
First step, okay.
First step.
One, two, three, go.
Oh, yeah. Yan. Yeah. Two. Tarsier dance daw, sabi ni Fumi. And the next step is yung ganyan. Yung ganun. Yung hin... isa lang, tapos ikot, tapos yung... Ganyan. Yes. One and two. You do the same thing, Fumi. Three and two. Other, one and two. One and two. Oh! Three and four. And then Kembot.
Papalabas.
And then, you, oh! Good job! Thank you so much, Fumi Yam! Gabi! Iba talaga yung mga dance moves ni Yam Yam. Congratulations to Yam Yam and to Fumiya for being a part of the new Home Sweetie Home Sweeter. You guys are now...
Yeah, yes! Extra sweet.
Extra sweet.
Yeah. Diba?
Sa akin, sweeter version. Bakit ba? Joke lang. Really? Anong feeling na you guys are acting there na? Happy kayo, diba?
Yeah. I'm so sobrang saya ko. Pero, so it's mahirap acting, diba?
Diba?
Mahirap.
Pero, it's enjoy. Tsaka, medyo may... Ganun ang ibang recipe kaming natikman. Ganun.
Tingnan natin yung recipe na yun. Let's play that clip.
Oh my gastos.
Talaga?
Oh
my gastos!
Kita mo na? Tingnan mo. Kinukuha nung Pinoy yung cellphone ng foreigner. Oh, you know.
Sandali, tulungan natin. Excuse me! Hoy! Tumigil ka! Ito ang kapal ng mukha mo. Kaya
tayo hindi mapagkatiwalaan ng mga dayuhan dahil sa mga katulad mo. Iniisip nila mapagsamantala tayo mga Pinoy. Ibalik mo yung cellphone niya!
Cellphone ko to, kinuha niya.
Ha?
May picture kasi niya ako kita puwet. Didelete ko.
Ha?
Grabe, ang ganda. Did you see that? Di ba first time yung mag-teleserye?
Yes, first time.
First time, anong experience nyo?
Yun,
with acting with ano, with Ate Tony, yeah. Ate Alex.
Sobrang key, yeah. Di ba?
Sobrang nervous kasi mga veteran yeah. sila. Tapos, sobrang tanggap nilang kami na parang inaalalayan nila kami. Sobrang very warm. Welcome all the staffs and all yeah. the cast. All the cast, yeah.
Yeah. Sobrang mabayan, everyone.
And you guys will learn more as yes. you keep continuing to do taping.
Yes.
Let's all watch Home Sweetie Home. And speaking of extra sweet, ito naman yung mga extra sweet moments ng Ludre. Let's roll gosh. That clip. Man din kayo. Cause I'm going alone, the love is gone. To a place I belong, where it feels like home.
This is my boyfriend.
She's gorgeous.
I guess.
Memorizing the lyrics.
Excited para sa show.
It's connected.
Dahil gusto ko katabi siya.
Bakit
ba? Talaga?
Mamaya pa papunta kami sa South Point, alam ba? Lou and Andre. Happy
extra
second
sweet.
Monthsary from
Thank
us here so at Star Hunt Live Corner.
Maraming
We prepared that talaga for you kasi, you know, we need some sweetness in our lives.
Oh,
so that's why
wala.
We...
Hmm? Wala, never mind.
Oh. Huh? Ano, I have sweet moments watching you guys. Hindi ako kasama dito. Ngayon, how was your second monthsary? Kwento naman kayo, how was it?
How we celebrated.
Anything you want to say about your second monthsary? How do you feel?
Well,
what happened? What did you guys do?
We've...
I don't know why my voice is going so high.
In all of this since PBB, we've been through a lot together. Things that never imagined these sort of challenges. But the second month anniversary we had was very special.
Yeah.
We got to have peace together in nature.
Yeah. With family.
Yeah, with family. We celebrated with family. And it was like a time to unwind and just look back on everything and just realize how much we mean to each other. And you're my
and
love.
How much, yeah.
Thank you. How about a story?
Do you want to,
Yes, hindi mo ba kami babatiin ng fourth month?
Sige, ay, fourth, mas matagal pa sila. Sige, your sweet messages to each other.
My gastos.
Sweet
messages to me.
May I love you din kayo sa isa't
isa. My hand is sobrang sweet.
So, I would like to promote the live album, which is the soundtrack ng Bahay Mo, which is right here, featuring our live, Team Live, ang yes. Big Four ng Batch 2. Let's please all stream everything on Spotify and YouTube sa soundtrack ng Bahay Mo.
Thank you.
Please tune into it.
Yes, please tune into it. What's the feeling that you guys now have an album? You guys have an album and you guys are on Spotify. Anong
first
feeling
album. Nun? And then your name nasa Spotify.
Yeah.
Yes. Sobrang nakaka-proud.
Never thought that would happen to me, honestly.
Diba?
Right? And now, your face is on the album cover. The
oh my gastos!
Right here. Ang gaganda, ang gagwapo, si Kuya Yam Yam.
May gastos!
Yam Yam!
Diba? Talaga may...
May mga songs na talaga.
Ang gagwapo, ang gaganda.
It's you guys. It's you guys' voices. So what I want to ask ngayon is, ano yung preparation para sa album na to? Since, di ba, may kanta kayo na kayong nagsulat. And then, you guys have your own song, di ba?
Rendition. And then, it's just... we just had fun, honestly.
You had fun. Yeah. And I saw that while watching the album. So ngayon may fans na kayo who couldn't make it to the concert.
Really?
Yes, and we have the platform to let them feel it din. Aww. So bibigyan nyo kami ng sample for them na hindi nakapanood. So Starmates, if you missed their performance, they are here for one night only. Actually... mas gusto namin kung nandito kayo every Wednesday.
Yes, please.
But of course. Yeah. Really?
Yes.
Oh my God. Please, hashtag nyo Star Hunt Live Corner sila every Wednesday. But we have Team Life here to serenade us with Gusto Kitang Makita and Ikaw Ang Pinipili Ng Puso Ko. A round of applause for Lou, Andre, Yam Yam, and Fumia. Let's start with Lou and Andre for their nakakakilig rendition song. Give it up for Lou and Andre.
Thank you.
Wow. Woo! Closer.
Pagbangon sa kama, sigurado ng araw
may bagong pag-asa.
Kilig!
Anong kilig?
Pero dahil sa malayo ka, ako'y nalulungkot na.
Gusto na itang makita. Gusto na kitang magkasama.
Kasama tayong dalawa.
Give it up for Ludre! It's like what you do every day in your room.
Madalas ka ba dito?
Jump in.
I'm good. How you guys doing?
Hello. Dahil sa malayo ka, ako'y nalulungkot na.
Gusto na kitang makita.
Kita sa mata.
Gusto na kitang makasama.
Sama tayong dalawa.
Woo! Andre, please stream that on Spotify. Gusto na kitang makita from soundtrack ng Bahay Mo. Next, we have Fumiyam. Fumiyam will be singing Ikaw Ang Pinipili ng Puso Ko. Give it up!
Together!
Lagi akong napigiro.
Hey! Hey!
Makita lang ang mga ngiti mo.
Hey!
Lagi kapag tumawa ka. Oras ko ay di tigil sinta.
Yam yam.
Hirap magkakas. to'y nagdahan-dahan. Awit na to'y iyong pakinggan. Dahil puso ko ang nilalaman. Ikaw ang hinahanap-hanap ko. Sa panaginip, ikaw ang hawak ko. Pagkaiba man ang ating mundo, walang pinipili ang puso ko.
Energy!
Sa akin ito, at sana'y malaman mo. Pigilan ko man nito, sigaw ka ng puso ko. Ikaw ang hinahanap-hanap ko. Sa panaginip, ikaw ang hawak ko.
Hey!
Magkaiba man ang ating mundo, walang pinipili ko. Arigato sa iyong matangiti. Kokolo ka na ay shineru. Magkaiba man ang ating mundo, walang pinipili ang puso.
Yan na naman eh! Yay! Thank you so much, Fumiya and Yam Yam, for Ikaw ang Pinipili ng Puso Ko. Please also stream that on Spotify, soundtrack ng bahay mo. You can stream the whole album para you guys know the songs. Para when we play it here, you guys can sing along with us, Starmates. And we'll watch dito sa stream natin. And it's also on iTunes and Amazon Music. But before we wrap things up, we played a game with Team Life called Hula Who, where Team Life revealed weird things and things that we have never heard of. So, check this out!
Hey, Starmates!
Ako po si Lua.
I'm Andre.
Ako naman po si Yaya.
And I'm Fumiya.
And for this episode, we will play a game and it's called
Hula Who!
Paano ba natin gagawin itong game?
Here's how it works. Each of us will read a fact in this bowl, and we have to guess who among us best matches that fact.
Oh! Simulan na natin yan!
Hello!
Hindi ako kumakain ng prutas maliban sa lemon!
This guy looks like he doesn't like fruits.
Ano? Sino?
Bruh.
I don't like fruits, talaga. Pero I like lemon. I can eat lemon. I don't know why.
Inawanan ako ng mga tao sa audition dahil pinagsama ko ang dalawang na magkaibang lingwa.
It was me.
What? Ay! So, saan nangyari?
Oh my God!
Bisaya in Tagalog also. That word, itinok mo talaga.
Naging isang board member ako ng organization.
Si Andre kasi sobra formal face, formal personal face. Diba?
It was me.
Wow!
Since I was 15, I became part of an organization called Professional Models Association of the Philippines, or PMAP. Last year, naging junior board member, so I handled the junior members of that organization.
Pumunta ako sa isang date na walang dalang pera.
Tinapay.
It was me. We got to the cashier and I was so confident in pulling out my wallet, you know, pay for this. Well, I'm good.
Oh my God.
I was like, I'm sorry, I forgot to put money in my wallet. Can you please pay?
If you all had fun watching us, you can view more videos by
liking, following, and subscribing to us at
Starhan ABS-CBN. Bye!
Starmates, you can watch the full version of Sari Sari Stars Hula Who after Star Hunt Live Corner on Star Hunt's official YouTube page at Star Hunt ABS-CBN. Grabe, Andre. I just have to ask this because it's kind of really strange. How do you date someone without money? Please give us some tips.
The tip is to think that you have money, right? And then forget that you don't have that you didn't.
Right.
Money. That's how you date someone.
My next question was: did she date you again after? Did she go out with you again? Lou's not here.
Oh, back then.
Yeah, back then, not now.
Did she go back out with me?
Yeah, because that date, you didn't have money. Did she go again?
Okay.
She did not go out.
She did not go.
We know you, Andre. I know you. She did not go out again.
She never seen me again.
She never saw you again.
I'm kidding.
But it's okay. The confidence that you had to pull off a date without money is good job.
Yep. Good job.
Diba?
Gotta work around diba? Those things.
Diba?
May 20 ka, sabi mo. May 20 naman ako. Diba? Kuya Yum Yum had money. You, zero talaga. Iba talaga
sometimes,
si...
Sometimes things happen, you know.
Mm-hmm. Iba talaga yung ano amazing alohang ng Hawaii.
Kuya
what?
Diba, kasi before,
yes.
Me and
you
Andre
also.
Go to drive-thru.
Oh.
And then we order.
I saw that video.
Dami. Yeah. Dami order. And then kalimutan wallet.
You
and
didn't bring one?
Yeah, and then I asked Andre. He said, oh, it's okay. I will borrow you. And then he also kalimutan.
No, so no, both no. of you had no money.
I said, bro, don't worry about money. I got you. Order whatever you want. And because I thought I had like 2,000 pesos in my bag. So when he's ordering, I'm looking at my bag. I'm like, oy, sos.
Walang pera.
We finish our order and we go drive to the drive-thru. And Fumi is all excited for the food.
Yeah.
And I tell him, bro, I don't have money pala.
Sino nang bayad? Who paid?
Who paid for it?
Who paid for
we
it?
We had to cancel our order.
Yeah. The budget. Well, at least, you know, the confidence to go to the drive-thru and order everything and be like, ay, sorry, wala pala po kaming pera. Pa-cancel na lang po. Yan talaga yung mga tips natin pag wala tayong pera. And since we are talking about tips, what tips do you have to give our future star dreamers, our star mates that are watching that want to audition here for Star Hunt auditions para maging star dreamers din sila. Let's start with Andre.
You definitely have to be open-minded, open to new things. Don't be afraid to try new things because that's what's going to get you through. And to believe in yourself, number one, the money, because that's what will get you.
Believe in there. Yourself.
Believe in yourself.
Even if you don't have money.
Even if...
You can do it.
Believe you have money, even if you don't have money. But be careful.
Be careful. Lou.
Be careful. Don't forget to take a risk. Yun lang siguro. And just be yourself. Cliche as it sounds.
But
just
it's
honestly,
true.
Just be yourself, yeah. If it's not for you, then it's not for you.
It's
God,
not for
God
you.
God has plans. No
be part. Just as yourself as Lou was herself when she auditioned. Diba?
Yes, yeah, that's
Kuya Yum Yum.
Yeah, sa akin naman is just simple as you. Oh, kung ano ka, yan ka lang. Huwag mong i-force yourself to become like that.
Yes.
You should normal. Just
be you.
Just be who you are.
Yes. There we go.
Yes.
You, Fumiya, what is your advice?
Definitely, you should open my jet.
Open my jet?
Yeah. It's an open chest.
Kakasabi lang ni Kuya Yan Yan na just be you.
And what are? You should drink water.
Water?
Yeah. More just yourself, diba? Yeah, don't be shy and then open yourself.
Open yourself.
Yes, like that.
Yes, like how you did inside bahay ni Kuya.
Yeah.
We got to know the real Andre, the real Lou, the real Kuya Yum Yum, the real Fumiya. Just be you. So sa summary ng tips ng mga team life natin is basically just be you.
I like that. Yes.
Be confident in being yourself, diba?
Yeah, don't back out also.
You heard it here, StarMates, and take note sa mga love and life advice ng mga life natin. And also, I heard that you guys have merchandise. So, if you guys want to get their merchandise, please catch their shows so you can get these beautiful merchandise right here. I want a t-shirt with you guys' face.
Oh, nice. Cool. Yeah, even
hahanapin I like ko it. Talaga yan. Tapos the next time you guys are here, I'm gonna wear your shirt and be like, and then I'm gonna hang this on my bag. Yung mga keychains. It's beautiful, guys. Just come and get it. They may be coming to a city near you, and when they have an event, don't be shy to just buy their merchandise. And also, please, 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 get or stream on Spotify and Amazon and iTunes ang soundtrack ng bahay mo because we have soundtrack wonderful ng soundtrack ng bahay mo yeah. Featuring our Big Four and Teen Big Four and the other Star Dreamers.
Like
Chantel.
It's good stuff.
Do you guys have anything you would like to promote or like Home Sweetie Home? Yes. Would you like to promote that?
Please manood.
Hello, hello Starbits. Ugaliin niyo pong manood ng Home Sweetie Home Extra Sweet. Every Sabado po 'yan ng 6:45 PM. Yeah. Diba? And then ugaliin din niyo pong
galit. Galit.
Hindi galit, 'di ba?
Hindi galit ba? Ugaliin niyo pong makinig ng
soundtrack ng bahay mo. Spotify.
Diba?
Would you like to promote your social media?
Yeah!
Your
yes,
blog?
Bro. Yeah!
Your 1.6 million YouTube account?
Please check my Instagram, 23shun_base and fumishunbase. This is YouTube channel. And kanina, I uploaded new vlog, so please watch!
Yeah.
Yes!
Go then.
Also, me! Only! Instagram. Gokong Yam Yam! Diba? That's all.
And for me also, Twitter and Instagram at Luyanong. Same.
Yun, Instagram, Andre Brulette. Twitter, it's Dredis. And also, soon I'll be starting vlogging.
Oh!
Yeah. Fans, please tune into that.
Please tune into that.
To vlog. So maybe soon.
Soon. So nice. Let's look forward to that, mga starmates. Kapag na-release na yung vlog ni Andre, don't forget to subscribe to his channel. And also, we would like to promote our Star Hunt auditions kasi madami pa yan. It might be coming to a city near you. So stay tuned lang sa mga social media pages namin ng Star Hunt at ABS-CBN.com. Star Hunt at ABS-CBN. Oh my gosh, Tori, ano nangyayari sa'yo? We have Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and also YouTube. So stay tuned because we never know. You never know when we might be coming to wherever you are. And remember, just be yourself in the auditions. And for the auditions, you can audition for The Voice Teens, The Voice Kids, Tawag ng Tanghalan, Ed Kapareho, Be the Man, and The Moment. Ipakita nyo na lahat ng mga talents nyo dyan. And don't forget to tag us in your post when you audition at hashtag Star Hunt Live Corner para makita kayo dito sa Star Hunt Live Corner. You never know. Grabe, kulang talaga tayo sa time. I mean, there's so many things pa that I want to do and I want to hang out with you guys more.
Please,
kaya
so
naguguluhan ako dito because I miss you guys so much.
You're doing a great job.
Before I officially thank you guys, would you like to say anything to your wonderful fans na nasa likod?
My gosh,
yes!
Guys!
Let's start with Pumiyam! What message do you have for your fans, Pumiyam?
Yeah, thank you so much. Yes. Very supporting. Always like, diba daming like this?
Diba?
Pogi!
Appreciate, every event.
Yeah.
They are.
Yeah.
They are.
And daming gifts and daming letter. I'm so appreciated. And I'm reading everything. Every day.
Daghang salamat.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Thank you so much. How about Lou and Andre?
Yeah, sobrang thank you. Kasi even online, kahit sa live, it's crazy how even nung nasa Legazpi kami, nandun din sila. It's the same people all the time sometimes. And just we're just really grateful. And sobrang thank you. Dahil ayun, lagi nyo kami sinusuportahan. So thank you talaga sa mga nagsusuport sa aming aray ko. Apat.
Thank you!
Yeah.
Thank I love you,
po!
Andre, you have anything to add?
Thank you to the fans for always showing us how you your loving ways, like gifts, the cakes that we get, where we are, the gifts, all kinds of snacks coming back, even some charity work that you guys put together. It's absolutely... Aww.
Thank you so much.
It makes a difference here, so we're happy to see that.
Grabe talaga. Thank you so much to the support ng Team Life natin. And please, don't forget to watch PBB's Bring It On, hosted by Don Chang, right after this show. And also, please watch Pinoy Big Brother Ocho. And thank you so much, Andre, Lou, Fumiya, Yam Yam.
Thank you so much.
Kulang talaga sa time. Oh my gosh.
I knew hosting is meant for you.
This you're really good.
Sobrang good host.
I love you guys so much.
Story is a storyteller.
Thank you guys so much. And that's all the time we have for tonight. Maraming salamat for spending your Wednesday night here at Star Hunt Live Corner. See you next Wednesday so that we can have more fun here in Star Hunt Live Corner. Good night, everybody, and stay safe.